Ultraviolet curtains and orichalcum powder. Dr. Swansea's always been a resourceful bastard. I bet he never told you he had this installed in case of a vampire attack. Says a lot about how much he trusts you.
What have you done with Edgar?
Don't worry. We don't kill humans. Even if your friend is deserving of a little punishment for what.
What are you talking about?
We know everything. Swansea and you created this bloody epidemic. You aim to unleash another disaster, just like William Marshall did.
No, I'm trying to put an end to it, just like you are.
You're his progeny, aren't you? Where is the monster hiding? It's still in England, isn't it?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Jeffrey, please listen to me.
No tricks. That shit won't work on me. We've found proof in the theater. Doris Fletcher was your first experiment. Now where is Marshall? Speak! So much for modern technology. Time for the tried and true. Do you know what this is, Beast? This is a drop of King Arthur's blood, the blood of a true defender of Britain, stronger than your evil powers.
This is ridiculous. We're losing precious time.
True enough. Soon I'll bring your head before your cow-
or pin you down!
True defender of this land will protect you. If you're so innocent, why does simple light burn you so much? Your poisonous bite is... Reed.
are the guardian of justice. Priwen shall prevail.
You can't accept the fact we're not enemies, can you?